63 degrees.
At ATAX, we're more than just numbers. Whether you need help untangling your personal finances or simply overwhelmed in managing your business accounting needs, relax. We can help. ATAX has the professionals you need to make your life easier. Let us handle your bookkeeping, payroll, taxes and incorporation services, plus much more. You can count on accurate and reliable tax and business services from ATAX. For a free consultation, call 623-213-7733 or visit MrDStax.com. That's MrDStax.com. Networking Arizona is sponsored by Easy Pooling, giving you more chances to win the lottery. Visit EZPooling.com. That's the letter E, the letter Z, pooling.com. Networking Arizona is also sponsored by WCI Commercial, helping intelligent people obtain wealth through creative investments every day. Visit WCIBroker.com. Networking Arizona is also brought to you by Flash Forward Sites. The proof is in your numbers. Learn more at FlashForwardSites.com. If I traded it
all, if I gave it. So welcome back, everyone. We are live on Facebook. So hi to everybody out there. Like us and follow us, and we're going to share the show later on. I have with me now Donald Heckle, and he is the owner of ATAX. I want you to tell everybody, because when I was talking to you beforehand, and then, of course, Javi was here talking, and he says he's talking about tax planning. My stomach dropped because I'm thinking, wow, that was pretty stupid of me to have two people that do taxing. But then I was so thrilled that you guys were talking, and you said, no, we blend well together. Tell everybody a little bit about yourself and also what makes ATAX so different. Listen up, everybody, because it is tax season every day, not just in April. Go ahead.
Right. So I've been in business since 2015. I've been in the tax industry since the early 2000s, so I've been around for a minute, and I enjoy building that relationship with our business clients and our personal clients as well. And then as far as Javi goes over here, it was really good because, this is a great time for tax planning. You don't want to wait till January 1st because you can't do anything. You can't save no money.
Right. Now, they think tax planning is not – oh, I forgot to go live, so we'll do that now. So tax planning, what they think about is getting all their tax papers and everything prepared, but that is not the case.
Right. And so you want to start gathering all your information because you want to make sure that you have everything in line and all your ducks in order, especially if, let's say you're a W-2 employee. It's not just for business owners, by the way. It's for individuals as well. Because, you know, when was the last time you updated your W-4 or your A-4 with your employer? So are you getting enough taxes withheld from your checks?
What a smart thing to say. How many people I know so many people that just did it, they never look at it again.
Right, and then so then they come tax time, and then they wonder, why do I owe money?
Right.
Why am I getting penalized by the IRS for failure to pay or underestimated payment? Because even though if you're not a business owner, you still have to make estimated tax payments. You don't realize that because your employer pays the taxes for you. But you have to make sure that you are making your minimum payment every quarter. So come see your tax man, check it out, and see if you're making taking enough money out with help from your check to cover those payments.
It's very important. Now, you do so many things. You are a boutique. You're not like, you know, when we think about all the other places out there that can do your taxes, but you are a boutique, and that's what makes your ATAX franchise so different.
Right, because ATAX is really cool because it lets us customize our services, but we're staying within the mission statement, which is having fun and changing lives. And that was great because my mission statement was serving the community with integrity and excellence.
Oh, absolutely, absolutely.
And so for our deal is we want you to come in there and feel comfortable with us, and we do ask a lot of questions as well. But like I tell our clients is we're like lawyers, doctors, and stuff like that, is everything you say to us is private. But to better serve you and figure out what your goals are, we need to know. Like, for instance, if you want to buy a home in the next 5 years, we need to know because you want to lower your tax deductions and raise your tax rate because you want to show more income. Because if you don't have enough income, you're not going to qualify for that.
Happens a lot. I know
it
people,
does.
And there's a lot of people that think that if they hide the money a little bit and they don't show it, and they've been doing it. It sounds great. It really
it does.
But then when you want to do something, let's say buying a house, and that's that you have to show that you're making money. And if you're not, and it doesn't show that, boy, oh boy, you're pretty sad because there's no way you'll get it.
Right. And then they don't realize, you got to have 2 years of tax returns as well. And those tax returns have to match your bank statements, because if they don't, it's going to throw off red flags.
Exactly. Now, when you work with people too, I want them to understand that you are an enrolled agent, right?
Yes.
You don't just do taxes, people's taxes. You also teach
how to
be a tax
professional, a prepared.
I was going to say preparer. Professional is good. A professional preparer. How's that? And you know, but let's talk about that, because I know you got some classes that are coming up.
I do.
Saw it. I took a picture of it. So go ahead. I'm going
to
tell.
Okay.
Show
so
everybody.
I would like to. I like to share my knowledge with you, and I have 20 years experience, a plus. And so when I teach this class, I go through like line by line on the tax return. And then we want to make sure that you understand why the IRS is asking for these numbers, and then how it pertains to the individuals. So we want to make sure everybody understands how to do it. And then when you're done with the class, you know, you can go to the IRS website, you get registered as a professional tax preparer, and you can actually get paid for doing the tax returns.
You can get paid, all your friends and family can pay you.
Right, and I make it interesting too. So we play games, and then we take the tax knowledge, right, and we put it into everyday life. So sometimes, you know, the IRS tax code can get really boring and mundane, and it just kind of like goes straight. So what we do is we make it interesting, and we make it into everyday life examples. So I give out examples from all my experiences, and then that makes it a little more interesting. And then we take it and we twist it around and we play games with it. And we do tax returns for like the monsters, Jeffrey Voorhees from the Friday the 13th, and Freddy Krueger from Elm Street. So we make it fun. And then at the end we do a Jeopardy game, so we play Jeopardy with tax questions.
Not only do you make it fun, but what you do is you help them. You hold their hand.
I do.
From what I heard you say, you hold their hand because he wants everyone to succeed. You will succeed, because at the end of the course, you get your certificate to
yes.
do this.
You get a certificate, and then you can go online, and we also report our classes to the IRS, so we're IRS certified, and then you can get your professional license certificate.
It's fantastic what you do. And you know, I'm just going to have to say this, because every time you come on, I do mention it, and I hope somebody takes us up on this at some point. I said that I think it's a great business, because taxes is recession proof.
It is.
Right? So everybody has to have their taxes done. But if there's a lot of people that complain that they don't have work and they can't find work, whatever, it's a perfect
opportunity
to become a tax preparer, because you can actually, make sure that they don't have to work for you. They can go out on their own if they want. It'd be great to work with him, because he has all the knowledge, but they could actually start their own tax business and be taxes on wheels. I think it's a great idea for people
too.
So
you can go out and you can service your family, your friends, your cousins, and then if you wanted to, you can go out and you can go to people's homes and do the tax returns for them. You can do it from your home as well. You don't have to like go somewhere and work, and you can set your own hours and do your own work, and you got just perfect side hustle.
I want you to do it. I want you to help tell everybody that if they do it through you, you'll help them become successful.
Yes,
so a little ATAX with your picture on it.
Yeah, and then you can also become an ATAX franchise owner. There are scholarships available where you can actually open your own franchise, and the franchise will actually give you back money, and then they do a no interest for 5 years. And so it's a win-win situation. Then if you don't like it, or if it's not set for you, ATAX will take the franchise away from you, and then there's no cost out of pocket to you. You just say, okay, I can't handle this. And they say, oh, fine, that's no problem. We'll take it over.
Wow, that's pretty cool.
So it's a win-win situation for everybody.
Now, I want to talk about it, because I did see you on Facebook, and I took a picture of it. I Snapchat you. What do you call that? I don't know. I took a snap of it. And you have this training that you're doing. It says your theme. It's a theme that's committed to helping you succeed. This is going to be on the 18th and 19th of November. Okay, and it's going to be from 9:30 to 6 p.m. And you can is all the information on your website?
It is.
Okay, and so you can go to his website, which is ATAX.com. You can also call him direct. That's 623-213-7733. Donald, I have never met somebody, first of all, you know taxes, like you just spit it out for all the people, what they need to know, business-wise or whatever. But what I also love is that how you teach people. Maybe you want to learn to know what you're doing, to understand your business. You help them with even starting businesses.
Correct.
You do that. Let's talk about that, too.
Okay, so let's say that you have a side hustle, and you're doing, like, arts and crafts, for instance, and you got this money coming in. Well, you have to report that money to the IRS. So sooner or later, you're going to want to protect yourself. So we help them set up an LLC. That protects you from any kind of lawsuits or any kind of damages. Also, there's more tax deductions for an LLC versus a sole proprietor.
Mm-hmm.
So we want to make sure you thought about, and then we want to start you off with a great foundation. So we're going to teach you how to set up an accounting system, how to track your income, how to track your expenses, so you can maximize your deductions at the end of the year.
Well, I'll tell you something. He's the person to call. And if you think that, okay, don't put your head in the sand and you're not going to do it till after the first year. No, this is the time.
This is the time.
This is the time. Whether or not you want to get planning done, or if you want to possibly even work with them, maybe you want to become your own tax preparer. I think it's a great, great job for anybody to, who a teacher, somebody wants extra money, right? What else? I mean, you've said it
senior,
before.
Senior, so people who are retired who want to make extra income. This is a great opportunity for you to make that extra income.
Yeah, there's no excuse. I hate when people have all of these excuses of why I can't. There is no excuse. You can check him out on his website, which is ATAX.com. This particular training that he's going to be doing is going to be on the 18th and 19th of November from 9:30 to 6 p.m. Let me tell you, folks, he really, truly does want to make it fun for everybody, because when it's fun, you succeed,
yes.
Right?
And you learn more.
And you learn more. And I mean, I know, because I've had somebody personally go over there and do it, so I do understand what you do. And let me tell you, folks, the taxes can be a very, like you said, dry, but not with Donald.
No way. We make it fun.
No way. And at the end, you're going to get your certificate, and you even help them get the, what was that?
The
B10 number, so you get that as well. It makes sense. Even maybe you know somebody, maybe it's you or someone that you know, tell them about this, because I believe that there's such a great business to get into. Like I said, it's recession-proof, so it just makes sense. Again, his phone number to call direct is 623-213-7733. The website is ATAX.com. You also are an enrolled agent, and we're going to come back and talk a little bit about how you can help people who don't do their taxes, because a lot of people don't, and so you can help that. And I guarantee you, if you try to go anywhere else, okay, and that includes the internet, they will not help you the way Donald will. Again, check him out on the website. It's ATAX.com, or you can also call him direct. It's 623-213-7733. Hang tight. We're going to be back in just a minute.
Do you need to liquidate a home? You need someone that you can trust. With Loving Care, Estate Liquidators are here to help. When you hire them, they take care of everything, and all your troubles go away. Call for a free quote at 623-606-1966. A-plus rated with the Better Business Bureau. See what our clients say about us. Go to With Loving Care, Estate Liquidators, AZ.com. You'll know you've called the right place. 623-606-1966.
Are you frustrated with your digital marketing? Do you hope and wish and pray to work with people that actually get you results? You know, if you don't go digital now, your business will fade away. I'm Daryl Stern, the Digital Marketing Jedi. I am based right here in Scottsdale, Arizona. I run the best video marketing and search engine optimization company in America. So, text radio to 602-726-3890 and schedule your complimentary Stern Storming session.
Do you have a parent, grandparent, or loved one who needs some extra help? Senior Helpers has spent 16 years helping seniors continue to live at home as they age. Do you have a loved one needing help with grocery shopping, meal preparation, or even help taking a shower? Call Senior Helpers today at 480-621-6672. We specialize in helping seniors with Alzheimer's and dementia, Parkinson's disease, and other chronic illnesses to stay at home. You can find us online at seniorhelpers.com or at 480-621-6672.
Are you tired of dealing with incontinence? Do frequent trips to the bathroom keep you up at night? Sudden urges when you laugh, cough, or sneeze? VJuve's non-invasive treatments for men and women are covered by insurance, Medicare, and FDA approved, making them accessible to everyone. Say goodbye to discomfort and embarrassment, and hello to a happier, healthier you. With several locations throughout the valley, there's one nearby. Why wait any longer? Schedule your complimentary treatment today at stopthep.com or call 480-593-5400. Let VJuve make you a better you.
If we could get you a price that would really make you happy, would you be willing to sell your company? Are you looking for an exit strategy to turn your world-class investment into cash? If you're ready to take on a new career or even just retire and need expert advice, WCI Brokers has the knowledge to get you your maximum value. With over 5,000 successful sales, 30,000 registered buyers, and 300 years of experience, we will handle every detail. Call 602-795-2005 and pay no fees until we turn your business into cash.
If I traded it all, if I gave it all away for one thing, wouldn't that be something?
You know, I love my show because I talk to everybody, all of my clients during the middle of the break, and then I get, we're just sitting here and talk. And then the next thing you know is, oh my God, I'm doing a radio show. Now, we are talking with Donald Heckle, and Donald is the owner of ATAX, and you know, his boutique is so different. At the break, before the break, I mentioned that you also are an enrolled agent, and a lot of people put their heads in the sand from doing their taxes, so let's talk a little bit about how you can help them with that too.
Okay, so when you get IRS notices, and IRS does like to send out notices to everybody, people get scared. They think the IRS is that nasty four-letter word, but you know, it's only three. So they have a tendency to throw the mail in a junk pile, and they don't get to it, and they just stuff their head in the sand. And then the IRS will send out another second notice. They'll send out a third notice. Next thing you know, they're attacking your bank accounts. And you're like, oh, why did you attack my bank account? You didn't send the notices. And then, of course, the agent's going to say, well, we did send you emails. You didn't answer. So the only way to get your attention was to freeze your personal assets.
Nice.
So
they're brutal.
They are. They're very brutal. So you have to answer the letters. And most of the time, they just want some additional information. So it's not to be, yeah, you should be worried about the IRS. But most of the time, it's just a simple question that they want answered. Mm-hmm. And so bring us those letters, because we're able to represent you in front of the IRS. Let us take the stress out. Let us represent you and talk to IRS for you.
Absolutely.
You don't have to do it.
No, I think too many people try and do it. Again, we were talking about Dr. Google. I was saying that earlier today to somebody, because I was looking up something and I thought, why aren't I taking my own advice? Because I say don't go up onto Dr. Google, because they don't. There's usually too much information, and it's usually where you get so confused you don't write.
You don't know which one to choose.
Really applies to you. But also the other thing is that when you go call the IRS, first of all, don't.
Right, because the tendency is IRS is not going to say no to you when you ask them questions. And also, you might say something to them that you shouldn't say. And so then they'll take that information that you just told them and run with it.
Absolutely.
And so that can cause, you can open up yourself to audits and more penalties, more fees. So what we do is we only give them what information that they need. And then we extract information from them, because we know the questions to ask that you might not.
Right. And believe me, Donald knows the questions.
And then, of course, we build up a rapport with the IRS agent, so they're kind of friendly with us and they're not as strict.
Right. And the other thing is that they're not invested in it the same way. You are emotionally invested, especially if you haven't done your taxes in a while.
So the IRS agent is invested to the government, okay? So they're not going to help you. Or we are invested with you. We build a personal relationship with you. So we represent you and not them.
Mm-hmm. Now you make sure that you call him, and you can call him direct at 623-213-7733. It's ATAX.com. I believe the first thing to do is to put that in your phone. Because you want a reputable, you know, somebody who's going to be able to be a tax preparer for you. They're going to teach you. Maybe you're starting a business. Maybe you haven't done your taxes in a while. So put this number in your phone. Again, it's 623-213-7733. He's got his classes that are coming up November, what is it, 18th and 19th?
Yeah, November 18th and 19th are their classes.
Okay.
And there's also scholarships available. Most companies will charge you anywhere from like $350 to almost $1,000 for this class. We're only charged $190, but there is scholarships available to reduce that. And then if you do get hired by ATAX, they'll refund the full amount to you.
Right. So it's super. It really does make sense. The other thing, you have a lot of different things that you're going to be doing. Let's talk about
one of the things we like to do is we like to give back to the community. So everything that we get, we give back. So it's all about building community relationship, business relationships, personal relationships with everybody around us. Because, you know, we're all like that 7th degree of separation. So we're all related somehow.
We are related.
So let's
I'm
treat
glad
everybody
I am.
Yeah, so let's treat everybody with respect, and then we give back. So we're having a holiday food drive, a Christmas party, and a toy drive.
How fun is that? And that's going to be at your boutique, your
tax
firm.
Yes, it's going to be at our firm. Mm-hmm. So we're going to have the holiday food drive is, what's really great about this is if you bring in 15 items, we're going to give you 20% off of your tax return next year.
You know, he had all these things, I didn't even realize it, but here we go. So that's so this is for next year. If the food drive is going to be on December 20th, okay? They'd love donations if you can.
Yeah, so just bring us 15 items. 15 items. Mm-hmm. You can bring it in between now and December 20th, and it's going to help the Bags of Love Ministry. And they're going to take the food and they're going to donate it to people needy families.
Aww, isn't that nice? So can I have this?
Yes.
Can I keep
and
that?
And so you get 20% off your tax return.
And 20% off of your tax return, so you can either go there to their, which is in Glendale, where are you located?
We're located in Phoenix. We're off 19th Avenue in Northern and Sprout Shopping Center.
I don't know why I said that. Yeah. And then, of course, you could check them out on their website. It's ATAX.com. Or call them and have a consultation with them as well. 623-213-7733. What about this? What's happening?
This is a Christmas party. We're going to have a Christmas party on December 16th, 11 to 3. And what we're going to have is we're going to have Santa photos. We know next to the Christmas tree, and then we're going to be giving out prizes and stuff for the little kiddos, and we have face painting, a bounce house, and lots of food.
How much fun is that? And prizes.
Yes,
you do some big good prizes. What are you doing this year?
So this year, same thing. We're going to give away a laptop. And also a little, not an iPad, but it's a little tablet.
Oh, and a 10-inch tablet. Wow, that's cool. Oh, my God. So they've got a couple of things going on. We'll do this one first. They're having a Christmas party December 16th from 11 a.m. to 3 p.m. You're going to have Santa Claus photos there. Just family fun, a lot of music, face painting, bounce house, games, prizes, and food. And the prize is going to be, what is again?
So it's laptop and some tablets.
So laptop and some tablets. So you're going to have fun with that. Also, their food drive. Let's talk about that again.
So the food drive, if you're doing, I was wrong. It's a 12 can. So if you bring in 12 items, it doesn't have to be canned goods. It could be any kind of non-perishable items. Just bring in 12 and you get 20% off.
I got so much food in my house, I can't wait to bring you 12.
This is a great way to clear out your cupboards and give back to the community. And we want to make sure we have so much food that it smashes our table.
Absolutely.
So bring all the food you can in. Let's fill up this table.
And for doing so, you're going to get 20% off your tax return. So you can call them direct at 623-213-7733. I would love it, just like what happened today. You had a business owner who, you guys collaborated together too. Anybody out there that is listening to this, maybe you own a business, maybe you collaborate with him to help, maybe do it on your side too. Let's help the community. That's
yes,
what it's all about.
Let's get back. So well, matter of fact, we're helping, we're partnering with this this lady here, Jill, and what she does is so amazing is she's reached out to a few of the old folks home out here, some of these retirement homes, and you know, they don't have family, and they're all there alone. So what she's doing, she's taking a huge, what they call it, a stocking, Christmas stocking, right? And she's stuffing it full of toiletries, candy, there's a teddy bear, socks.
She coming to my house?
And she's giving them to all the residents in there who are not there for their family on Christmas.
Isn't that sweet?
So for $30, they fill up this huge thing, and they hand them out to everybody. So we're partnering with her this year too, and so she has 300 slots available for residents, because no residents left behind.
No, and so that where is she doing that? At what place is she?
So she's partnering with us. So all you have to do is tell us, and then we collect the money, and then we give them to her.
And you want that by December 20th?
Yes.
Okay, so they're looking for also, if you want to partner with them to help them out with this, they'd be looking for donations for that as well. And, you know, just wonderful things that they're doing for the community. It is the time of giving.
It is.
Right? And it's also, for you guys listening out there too, it is also a great time for you to get prepared to start doing your taxes. Also, maybe take a class. That's the classes, you want to talk about them again?
Okay, so our classes are the 18th, 19th. It is an 8-hour class each
of
day.
Of November, I just want to make that clear.
16 hours to get you professionally certified to do individual tax returns.
I think it's awesome. You know, I tell people about this. I think it's an awesome thing for people.
And lunch is going to be provided too, so you don't even have to leave to go get lunch. Lunch is going to be there for you. It's going to be convention style. We're going to have a notebook for you with all your notes in there. and it's going to be great.
And you know what? Tell them too. They page by page,
line by line.
Before you even turn that page to the next one, he makes sure everybody understands. This is the time of giving. Is all the information on the website?
It is.
You could. Oh, you know what? You have a new website, and I.
Oh, MrD's.com.
So MrD'sTaxes.com.
MrD'sTax.com.
MrD'sTax.com. Where is it? I had it written down and I forgot it. You know what? That's my fault. So, but you can go to MrD'sTax.com or go to ATAX. I've been saying you should have told me.
And all donations are tax deductible.
It's tax deductible season. So you want to make sure that you go to his website. You go to ATAX.com or go to the new one. It's MrD'sTax.com or call him direct. It's 623-213-7733.